Austria's Bernhard Eisel has undergone surgery to relieve bleeding on the brain. 37-year-old broke his wrist after a crash at Tirreno-Adriatico last month. Eisel and British rider Mark Cavendish have been teammates for many years, by Matt Mcgeehan. Press Association Sport published, 1542 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 25th of April 2018, updated, 1553 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 25th of April 2018. Bernhard Eisel, a key teammate of Briton Mark Cavendish, has undergone surgery to relieve bleeding on the brain. Team Dimension data said Eisel's subdural hematoma was a consequence of his crash on stage 5 of Tirreno-Adriatico last month, when the 37-year-old Austrian suffered a fractured wrist. An initial CAT scan was clear, but Eisel experienced symptoms last week. An MRI scan was ordered, revealing the bleeding between the skull and the brain. Austrian rider Bernhard Eisel has undergone surgery to relieve bleeding on the brain. The 37-year-old R has been a teammate of Britain's Mark Cavendish, C, for a number of years, Team Dimension data described. The surgery at a clinic in Klagenfurt, Austria is successful, suggesting he will be able to return to a turbo trainer in 2 weeks and riding on the road in 4 weeks. Eisel hinted the traumatic injury had led him to consider his future. "I still enjoy riding my bike, but this was a massive thing that happened to my body," he said. "If you have an operation on your brain, it certainly makes you think twice about things, but at the moment I will just follow the recommendations of our team doctors." Cavendish and Eisel have been teammates for many years, with Team Columbia, Team Sky and Team Dimension data. Cavendish is seeking to add to his 32 Tour de France stage wins in July. Eisel, L, pictured alongside Team Sky rider Chris Froome during the 2016 Tour de France advertisement.